Tiger, let's do some practice for measuring the capacity of different containers.
That sounds fun. I'm ready.
What is the capacity of a jug? To find the capacity of a jug, we pour the water from the jug into a beaker. The water level indicates 2 liters. So the capacity of the jug is 2 liters. Keep on trying. What is the capacity of a juice tetra pack?
Thank you for watching. Enroll now. To access all 127 videos totaling 7 hours and 46 minutes, featuring introductions, examples, and exercises for grade 2 math.